frankly disappointed. Came in here today expecting to hear specifics on the budget. We didn't get any specifics. All we got was sound like a spoiled child that didn't get his way. But in the end, he did get his way. The budget that was on his desk that he blue-lined had over $400 million in education spending, which is exactly what he asked for. We need to work together to get this done, and acting like a four-year-old child is not going to get it done. We can do better than that.